That's it. Storm, delete Fallout Pro and the game. Storm, delete Fallout Pro. Yeah, you wanna fucking kill us. Motherfucker. No, that's fine. No, you're the one that Mary is trying to get you to delete me and Storm. Mary Larry, your girlfriend. Yeah, Larry killed me and Storm. We just went up there to get him. He just went to sit there and bust her ass. So we're just after him now. Nah, we came up there to get this be friends with you, and you just sat there and shot the fuck out of us. The fuck? I can't look! I deleted you! No, fuck. This game is fucking glitched. I deleted Solid Pro and now he's on my turn. That means I had to keep killing you. If you killed me I killed you and quit, and then now you're in sitting there. Get your ass down, motherfucker.
Larry, you know what I'm thinking?
What?
First person, let's go.
I'm thinking about delete everybody. You and never being a friend ever again.
Alright, yo. Let's remember that you said everybody, so look, you said
I'm thinking first person.
Hey Storm, no, go after them. You know they're trying, they're just starting shit.
You're playing a first person, right?
And I'm not the one who just came over there and started killing Larry. I quit killing Larry and then he started killing me again. So, you know, I had to. That's why I kept killing Larry, because he killed me first. And I know Larry, your boyfriend. I know you date 9-year-old kids. Little rapist, motherfucking child molester. So Larry's like 9, and yeah, I'm going to war with you, I don't give a shit. I'm never being your friend again either. Oh, I already deleted you.
Larry, stay close.
Yeah, stay close so that we can get double kill on y'all.
I don't know, but that's a good question. I don't know who they are.
Yeah, that's glitched. The game's glitched, so you don't know who to do.
I'm right near you. Look, I'm right here. Who are you? I'm right here, look. Stay here. You're first person, right?
Yeah. Three, took off.
That was funny.
Now that's me, motherfucker.
storm. He jumped down right in front of me and staying there. He thought I was Larry. And I just come over there and kill him. Storm, watch out. They're over there. Larry's right next by you. See, Larry killed Storm. That means Storm now wore Larry and you. Oh wow, he went in fast mode. Down, Larry.
I need some help, man.
No, you ain't getting no shit help. Me and Storm just stay close. So I know who's who. I'm gonna ask you don't have lock on you because I gotta have everyone who if the game glitch instead of my friends still. So, I believe so. Yeah, Larry needs to fight this game, so watch out. And Solito is coming on our ass. He's about to be up here where we are. Storm, watch out. Draft down.
What happened? You got me still coming in first?
Hey, 86 Salato. Come right here.
Let's go. Sorry. Alright, I can't tell who's who. Everyone's my friend in this game. Yeah, you just put white on me.
Fuck! We're losing them! Don't worry, I got it!
No one gives a shit. We're not even talking to you. So you know what? It don't matter. The volume and aspect was, you're just wasting your time now.
What you say?
He said fuck you.
Game, motherfucker. Just asking.
I got Larry trapped in the corner. Storm, is this one coming up behind? Yep, there you are. Good guy. Oh wow! You get him, Storm? Watch out, Solid Pro's on you.
No fucking way.
Yeah, we got a lot.
Look at him. It's here somewhere, Justin. I know it's here. Did you check the shower? I told you it's like fine.
Yeah, because we're in a fucking battle and everyone's pissed at each other. Oh, I mean, you kept ignoring me, didn't piss me off, and like I'm not even here. I mean, I don't know why you like, you just pissed me off, dude.
Because I'm acting.
Alright, I'm gonna come up on. Hey Storm, he's probably gonna be me here soon. Yeah, he's gonna go in passive mode since he don't have any backup.
It's not fair, smart.
You know, I'm Solid Pro. He kept sitting there annoying me the whole game. Wouldn't even talk to me. It's not like I just like pushed him off or did something to him, which I did. So it's because this asshole right here, the guy invisible, little 9-year-old motherfucker. So what doesn't tell him? Once you get that pass mode, let's go kill him. Once you get that pass mode, let's go kill him. He's probably leaving right now. He's probably just wanting that boyfriend. He's gonna use this one boyfriend solid kill. Alright, I need to go. Oh wow, who killed me? The cops? Yep, he left. It's Storm. Hey, go join him because I just joined him.